Rub it up, I've had time for some grub.
Absolutely.
Love it.
I'm not there, I'm on a diet. Wheel of pitch side. Score prediction. Quick, go on, Sam.
It'd be like 6-5 to the West Ham Legends.
6-5?
Yeah.
Lovely.
High score.
I haven't got a clue what the score's going to be. I just hope West Ham win, but both are West Ham. Yeah, I'm on the way. Pitch side. Mabel's testimonial. Pitch side, Rob Wheeler and Dealer. What an occasion, eh?
Yeah, obviously. Great for Mark Noble.
Yeah.
Deserves this.
Do you think his side will win? Bear in mind he's playing for both sides.
He's playing for both sides, so I'm sure his side at one point will win, yes.
It's a special day though, you know, lots of our faces come back. I'm
the cameo.
Jamie Redknapp.
Redknapp.
I don't know why he's coming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ian Bishop.
All the
Jack
lads.
Collison, Ravel Morrison,
Yossi Benayou, Cotton Cole. Yeah. We could go on
amazing.
Forever.
Yeah.
Come on your eyes, though.
Come on your eyes.
Now in the press box, Rob Wheeler. Rate the tea out of 10. But rate the guests out of 10.
10.
Oh. Kick off soon, yeah.
Late time at the candy out of 10.
127.6. So we're into the press box, kick-off soon, really good, it's going to be a sell-out, certainly full, hopefully it'll be a great game.
A penalty shootout?
Yeah.
Yeah, we heard there's a penalty shootout no matter what the result is, which is a bit weird.
Louisa Johnson, I mean,
that's not weird.
I love her. I mean, who is she?
I expect a winner. Going to be singing a few songs.
Rhys Oxford will be happy. Yeah.
West Ham fan, she used to go home and away. Proper fan, yeah.
Home and away. It's going to be great, mate. There's a quiz, mate. Rob knows his noble facts and figures.
He's on the screen. In real life,
okay,
just come out
real quick. It's a global sensation. Paolo Di Canio is on the field, boys and girls. There he is, I've got him in shot. The man himself. Here is him in the tunnel, and he's about to come out.
Ladies
testimonial.
Let's hear it from Mark Noble.
And here it is, Mark Noble. applause. How's that for four substitutes? Coming off. They're on! Gabadon's also coming on. Bucanio's on, Sinclair's on.
Thank you. Sheringham's made it 4-2. Dean Ashton unlucky not to score. 4-2.
That's it, 5-2. So out of
shootout. Dean Ashton. Song. It was amazing, wasn't it?
It was amazing. Seeing so many legends, it was just a great day. Great day.
I think my highlight was Dean Ashton scoring that.
That overhead, that was ridiculous. Best goal of the day. Best goal of the day.
Goal of the season.
It was played in good heart as well. Lots of banter, lots of jokes. So yeah, great day.
So we'll see you next time for West Ham Palace.
We will do. Yeah.
Come on your irons.
Come on your irons.